She did too. Miles. Furthest I've ever run. Beat. Legs sore. Body sore. Need to carry water with me when I run. So good though. Feeling totally wrecked after those 10 miles. 10.21 to be exact. Next week we have the Star Wars half marathons. My office is a complete mess right now, so gotta get that in shape. I find myself way more productive when all my things are organized and neat. Anytime I'm working on some new project or working on something, I use the excuse of, oh, it's time to tidy up my office before I can get it. It's a way to procrastinate. Hopefully I can get my office completely clean tonight and organized so that tomorrow and the rest of the week will be super productive with no distractions. For me, life is much better when things are organized. So I forgot to take the clothes out of the dryer last night. Pro tip, if you want to get the wrinkles out, take a wet towel, put it in there, run it again for a little bit. Perfect. The office is a complete disaster. If there's any chance of being productive tomorrow or Monday, it's getting this office clean, a great way to spend a Saturday night. Is it time to clean the office?